fucking area.
Alright. Well, we went up Honeymoon Pool Road and there is a lot of tracks out here, so we're just trying to find our way to the dam now. The potholes are a bit crazy.
We're trying to clear some water, so he's gone through it a few times for me.
So I'm gonna have a snorkel.
Oh well, it's fun to watch. Makes it look hard. Makes it look hard. Look at it. It's not even dirty.
I get dirty in my car.
Yeah. Track modifications going on.
Just the usual.
Just Toyota things. Oh yeah.
Get right in there.
Yeah.
You get the angle and you twist it. And you get. Are you ready?
Ready? Look at that.
Good as fuck.
Yeah, I'm in. All right, let's hit the tracks.
Yeah, good job.
Well, you only happened last time because I turned it on.
Yeah.
It was really ready because I didn't even turn the key, right? I pressed this and I started.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Do it again? Oh.
Back.
Rev it. Jesus, it's your starter motor, that's why.
Yeah.
It's constant, keep going. Alright, still going. Plan B, don't spray my car. Just go, see what happens. Disconnecting the starter motor because it was just stuck on.
But yeah,
he's good now. He just has the bump started, so that's a bit shit. But you know, Toyota things.
What?
My car isn't actually recognised my car started.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What's it do?
Brakes are on, handbrake. good idea to keep your window open. Fuck you.
Yeah, you're not getting out, go on. No. No. You're not getting out. I'm telling you now, Isaac, you're not getting out. Oh, fuck me. Hey, it's just as bad as it looks. Oh, I'm gonna have to pull you out.
Yeah, she's quite a deep,
man. Yeah, kind of deep. Oh yeah, this is
good. Looking good.
It hasn't even started yet. Do you want the truth or not?
It looks deep. Oh shit.
Hey, you're not getting out anymore.
Fuck. Yeah,
alright, go back.
I can't.
Go forward. I'll get the snatch strap out. No shit. Yeah. Half your bonnet's underwater. Ain't under the mud. Yeah.
Holy.
Yeah, you know.
Did you take a
car? No, my car's still on.
We're good.
Yeah. I was just driving along and I thought I'd wait for Tom, so yeah. Just waiting for a mate, that's all. No, you caught up, it's all good. So we can keep going.
Bloody set up.
Someone left the fire going for us.
12.4.
What you got there?
Alright.
Will it work? Hey! She's fixed, buddy. She's fixed, bud. Yeah, you need to do strikes.
You need to leave it on for a while.
Yeah, you're going.
Oh, I actually got height though.
Shit. That didn't work.
One more.
Fuck, okay.
Also,
this isn't the track we came up.
No. Is it coming out there with or is it coming in a circle?
Yeah. Oh, it is a hut.
Yeah, I told you.
Yeah, this is like Blair Witch.
Why did you say it's like Blair Witch?
Oi, Tom, this is like Blair Witch, hey?
Oh my god,
it is. Oi, Tom.
Yeah?
You know what I realised after this experience?
What?
It was like Blair Witch, hey?
Damn.
Come on.
There's a 4.1.
Sweet. Oh, I'm just fucking.
Funny seasoning.
Oh yeah.
We need bacon. This is the camp cooking show, Tomo. What's on this morning's menu?
Bacon.
Got bacon and banana pancakes. What you need is a cooker. Pancakes. Banana and bacon. That's easy.
Yeah. I'm not saying I've never rehearsed my life.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah. Do we want thick ones?
What are you saying?
And some honey. Bring honey flavored everything. Get some on the frickin' pancakes. One. Pancake number two. Mate,
does that not look delicious? Bacon and banana pancakes with honey.
So it's the next morning, just packed up camp,
and yeah,
I think today we're just going to go for another little explore, check out some more tracks, go a different way, yeah, we'll see what we get up to.
Yeah, it's just sloppy. Oh, just sloppy, that's all. Oh. Try back out. Alright, no, you're just gonna have to send it.
Yeah. try a little bit. Yeah, he might be stuck now.
Cool campsite.
Time to go home, eh?
Right, well that's the trip over. They're tired and headed home. So